gives this woman to be wed?
I do, in memory of her mother Marie and her father Alphonse.
Thank you, sir. You might be seated. Take her hand, please. Alex, remain right there. Move a little for me down. Dearly beloved, we're gathered together here in the sight of God and in the presence of this company to celebrate the solemn yet sacred vows between the two of you, as you now desire to be joined together in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable estate that was instituted of God when man was first in his innocency. It was blessed by our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, when the first miracle was wrought in Canaan of Galilee, and declared by the Apostle Paul to be honorable among men, thusly making marriage the oldest and longest institution that is known to mankind, and one that is not therefore to be entered into without holy advice or lightly, but rather reverently, soberly, advisedly, and in the fear of God. Alex, do you take the woman at your side to be your wedded?
Yes, sir.
Do you promise before God and this company that you will love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep thee only unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Rosemary, do you take the man at your side to be your wedded husband?
I sure do.
And do you promise before God and this company that you will love him, comfort him, honor and cherish him in sickness and in health, and that forsaking all others for him alone, will you perform unto him all of the duties and give him the respect that a wife owes her husband until God by death shall separate you?
I do.
Would you please turn and face each other, join hands, and repeat after me to one another your marriage vow. I, Alex Joseph Arnold.
I, Alex Joseph Arnold.
Take thee, Rosemary Williams.
Be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And to love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
I, Rosemary Williams. Take thee, Alex Joseph Arnold. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. And to love and to cherish. Until death do us part. Wedding ring is an outward and visible sign that signifies to all others the uniting of the two of you in wedlock. Let us pray. Eternal God, we ask a very special blessing upon the rings. Bless he who gives and she who receives, that they might signify the strength of the bond between this man and woman from this moment hence. These blessings and others we ask through Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Take your ring, Alex, place it upon Rosemary's finger. Repeat after me, with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Rosemary, take your ring, place it upon Alex's finger. And repeat after me, with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
By that power which is vested in me by the state of Nevada as an ordained minister of the gospel, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You may now kiss your brides. God of all mercy, wisdom, and truth, bless and keep you both as you go out anew and afresh as a husband and wife. Enjoy your first dance with your bride.
Oh, yeah.
Here I stand before you, yours now. From this moment on, take my hand. Only you can stop me shaking. We'll share forever. This I promise you. And when I look in your eyes, all of my life is before me. And I'm not running anymore, 'cause I already know I'm home. With every beat of my heart, I'll give you my love. This I promise you, my love. I can feel your heartbeat as we dance now.